Thanks. Come again. Hi, we're giving out free cookies today. Would you like one?
Oh, sure. What's this for?
Huh? Oh, this is for the student council organization. You can scan our QR code to look at our Instagram.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just give me the numbers.
Okay, there's 20 of them. They go in order of importance. Okay, you want to get at least through... Connor!
Yeah.
Focus!
I'm here.
Okay, so this one is your most important one. You want to go for it first. Second, these you have to say as a rebuttal to what she said.
There's nothing I can do?
Look, kid, I understand you can get the major you wanted. The law school is very competitive. The students enrolled have done internships, founded their own nonprofits. Hell, some have even done volunteer work abroad. You should be happy with business. It's very lucrative.
Thanks for the help. Oh, what's this?
That's for the presidential student election. Many connections come with this title. Recipients have gone on to work on Wall Street, become leaders in government, prestigious authors.
That probably looks really good on a resume, huh?
Oh yeah, it'll set one off from the competition for sure. Historically, the winners have come from families of legacy with tremendous impact on the campus. I'm talking names on building type of impact. Look, the odds of you winning are slim to none, and I'm putting that generously. Believe me, it's a waste of time.
Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, just breathe. You've already come this far. This is gonna be a cakewalk. Great.
Final question. What are your thoughts on the dining hall food around campus?
Well, doesn't compare to the baby back ribs that my fraternity, you know the one, sells every Saturday. Come, Saturday, 2 p.m., support the orphans.
Thank you, Connor O'Connor. Nia Jasmine?
Circling back to the question presented, students waste a lot of food. And so... that contributes to a lot of waste. And so I'm devising a plan to reduce waste, which might be...
Well, maybe if we had better food, we'd eat it.
Says the one who's never stepped foot in the dining hall.
Fair. Lastly, do we have any questions from the audience?
I have a quick question for Nia. What do you plan on doing about all the racist professors who continue to remain employed at the university?
Obviously, anyone in a position of power should not have any sort of hateful background or attitude. It's simply unacceptable. And so, I am proposing a program for diversity and inclusion training for professors to prevent any sort of mishaps in the classroom. And for those who have already exhibited such behaviors, I think it's time to reevaluate their positions.
Sticking to the script, you didn't say anything that was on the cards.
I forgot.
We practiced your points.
I'm sorry, I'll do better next time.
Hey, wait up.
Oh, hey.
Hey, I just wanted to say that you were really great out there.
You think so?
Yeah, I mean, the part that you mentioned about inclusivity was really impactful.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, well, bye.
Wait, I was wondering, would you possibly be in need of a vice president?
Can I have your name first?
Oh, right. I'm Jalen.
Nia.
Nice to meet you.
Well, it's not like anyone else is volunteering. Have you done this before?
Well, no, but I have a lot of ideas. I was thinking maybe we could kind of build on your image. Are you good with social media?
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh,
damn, bro, that's such an L.
Try being caught.
Okay, man. Next time.
What? I came here to work on the campaign, not to watch you play with your bros.
Rachel, it's just one cup. Jesus.
Damn, bro, you and your mom is here.
Hey, Connor, do you mind walking me out real quick?
Yeah, sure. Hey, thanks for getting me away from her.
Ah, no problem. What's her deal anyway?
She just will not get off my back on this whole campaign thing.
I'm just so pent up, you know?
Oh, right, yeah. My roommate, she's a true competitor. It's crazy.
I mean, I haven't gotten to party this whole semester.
Really? Not even the ones y'all posted or anything?
No, I mean, with football and the whole campaign thing, I just haven't had time for anything else.
That really sucks. I mean, like...
Yo, Connor, do you have any batteries that ran out?
You should really check out this local art exhibit. It showcases a lot of Black artists.
Okay, cool. So, what were you thinking?
I mean, we could really start anywhere. I mean, we could involve the community, you know, get Black orgs, all the students, you know, just get people involved.
Okay, so are you sure this will really help?
I mean, it's a step in the right direction.
Oh my god, Nia, did you hear the news?
No, what?
You're like blowing up on social media right now. Everyone is going crazy over it. Look at all the likes.
Whoa. What? This? You filmed me and posted it without my permission?
I mean, it was just to boost your image, you know? I was just trying to help, that's all.
You know, I think what would help is if you didn't post me without my permission. I mean, we hadn't even met.
I was just thinking about the campaign.
We're going to be famous.
I wasn't thinking.
Okay, you know, I think what's best for my campaign is if you left.
Wait, no, are you serious? Look, I'll do whatever. I'll take the video down.
No! Look, it's too late. Can you just leave, please?
Fine.
Oh my god, what am I gonna do? Look at the comments. Everyone hates me.
We can use this.
What?
Look at it this way. Everyone has mixed opinions about you, so what if we threw a party?
What? No. That sounds like a bad idea.
No, think of it as campaigning.
Okay, fine. I think a get-together would be good, but nothing too crazy, okay? If we're gonna do this, I want it to be a get-together, not a race.
Oh, of course not.
Yeah, what's up, man? I don't know, man. We got a game tomorrow. You know Coach won't like that.
Aren't you the one always telling me to let loose?
That was during the off season.
You're right. Plus, my opponent's gonna be there.
That Nia girl?
Yeah, she's something.
Yeah, I saw her video online.
Yeah, I mean, why'd you have to say all that? Like, who even cares that much?
Right.
By the way, Makayla's friend who you hooked up with, she's gonna be there.
Okay, fine. I'll go, but I'm not doing any drinking.
Hey, suit yourself.
Oh, is it your mom calling?
Hi, Rachel.
Have you gotten my revisions yet?
Yeah, totally. I've been thinking this campaign really needs something, like more posters.
Yeah, definitely. I can start on that now in the computer lab.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just finishing up my reps with Thea in the gym right now. What do you say we go over in an hour?
Yeah. See you then.
Yeah, see you then. Thea, finish your reps, man. We got a party to go to.
Let's
do
it.
Say hi to everybody, say hi. What was that for?
What the hell is this, Kayla?
A party.
That's not what we talked about. I mean, how am I supposed to give a speech for this?
You forget the speech. You can do it later, you know, when everybody's had like a couple of drinks and...
Oh, hi.
Hey.
So what's your printing? Wait, is that?
Posters for the campaign.
They look... Anyways, so where's Mr. O'Connor?
He's coming. He's just, running late.
Right. Well, me and I have been getting a lot of work done, too, so...
Is that so?
Yeah, I mean, we have a few creative differences, but I think we make a pretty good team.
Well, I know Connor and I do. I mean, we're constantly working, bouncing ideas off each other. I can't say too much, but between you and me, Connor's got a few connections, if you know what I mean.
Cool.
Mary Jane, the one who eases my pain. Gonna smoke her all day, cause she's always there to play. Living life like it's meant to be, puff puff pass, I'ma climb a tree. Mary Jane, you're the only one for me.
That's so bad.
Hey, Nia girl, can you rap?
What? No.
Well, I thought all of y'all could rap.
All who?
Never mind.
Yeah, I can rap. Hey, look, I know you all have seen the video, and you guys probably hate me, or think I want to fire your favorite professors, but look, I promise that...
Hey, yo, where the music at?
Okay, there's more to my campaign. I want to work on better campus infrastructure, more community...
No,
more
we need more chairs, bro. I'm trying to listen to a dream.
Okay, y'all said y'all wanted to rap, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, DJ, drop the beat. My name is Nia, the one and only. I'm the queen of rap. Yeah, y'all know me. I'm kind, I'm cool, I'm fly, I shine. I'm out of this world, y'all can't take what's mine. What?
Oh my god. What the hell is she doing? Is that Connor? What is he doing? He said he'd meet me here.
Damn. Oh my god, why did I do that?
Just calm down, Nia. It's fine.
God, did you really just go out and rap for them? Like, that's supposed to get you votes, huh?
Shut up. Everyone's drunk and they'll forget about it anyway.
Who cares?
Not me. Forget it.
You know, it's alright. Let's come in, you know?
I didn't know.
Yeah, I don't know, like, I feel like Nia should have known that, like, it wasn't gonna work out because she's not really black enough, you know, like...
Oh, whoa, Caeleb, okay, not cool.
You know what I mean, like...
Yeah, but it's a joke.
Yeah, exactly, it's just a joke.
Yeah, for sure. Thea, let's go. Thea.
Hey, wait up.
You don't have to say anything.
No, I do. That was pretty messed up back there. I thought homegirl was your friend.
Yeah, I thought so too. I guess I don't know her as well as I thought.
I guess it's hard to tell who is and who isn't your friend at this school.
Yeah, I'm learning that. I guess I don't have any friends.
I could be your friend.
You sure? After my little performance out there?
Oh yeah, it was fire. You was like Nicki Minaj over there.
Hey, stop. The barbs are gonna come for you.
But on a real note, you don't have to let some white girl's definition of how to be black get to you. And just because you're the minority doesn't mean you gotta let them run you out of your own party.
I don't even want this party.
Then end.
Thanks for talking to me.
Of course. Be a lover.
Alright.
Yep.
Nice to meet you, Theo.
Yeah.
O'Connor.
Hey, ready to get out of here?
Yeah, I think the party's just about over anyway.
Yes.
Oh my god, Nia! You're here, you're back!
So I'm not black enough?
Yeah.
I
Please enlighten me on what it means to be black.
I was joking.
Did y'all find that funny? Oh, I mean, it definitely is, right? Coming from you, I mean. If you don't see what's wrong with what you said, then I'm not gonna explain it. That's on you. Sorry to disappoint y'all. No more viral videos for me. Party's over. Everyone out. Out! Now!
This party sucked.
Actually, terrible.
Y'all
wanna go to
fucking
fuck that? Other booty in one, man.
Aw, oh, you missed the party. It's over.
Hey, it looks like the party got pretty crazy back there.
Tell me about it.
Are you okay?
Honestly, that art event is looking pretty good right about now.
Yeah. Listen, I'm really sorry about posting that video.
Look, Jalen, it's fine. You're forgiven.
No, just listen. I shouldn't have posted it without your consent, and I'm truly sorry.
Thank you. You know, you really are good at that social media stuff, and it would come in handy in the future.
Yeah. Wait, in the future? Does this mean you're taking me back?
I mean, no one else is volunteering.
Silence yourself. That's literally all it says. What does that even mean?